Ontario Premier Kathleen Wynne is defending the government's decision to cut over $2 million in funding from the Hamilton Children's Aid Society. Last week, the CAS announced it was laying off 70 workers in response to the cuts. This morning, last hour, in an interview here on Morning Live, the Premier justified the move by saying it is part of overall revisions to the ministry's budget.
The funding formula for the Children's Aid Societies is being changed. There's been about a 22% increase to the Hamilton CAS since we came into office in 2003. And the reality is that as caseloads go down, we need to make sure that the funding formula responds to the actual work that's being done.
The director of the Hamilton Children's Aid says the cuts will impact roughly 1,500 to 2,000 Hamilton families and may force the CAS to place children in more expensive residential facilities rather than leaving them in their homes.